Utah will be wearing black uniforms and helmets that were hand-painted to pay tribute to their late teammates, Ty Jordan and Aaron Lowe, both of whom were murdered. You'll recall the story that Gene Wojciechowski did on them last year. It was emotional for this team. Both wore jersey number 22. They were friends back in Texas, and the Utah players pledged to get 22% better every day. You've seen a good shot of the helmets. You see the faces of both players on each side, and it'll be a great scene there as they continue to pay tribute to Jordan and Lowe after their tragic loss.